black music has lost its balls. And you see an artist who's saying, not only am I artistically going to challenge my audience, but I'm also going to bring it in a way that politically, that a way that's very, very progressive. It's going to scare a lot of people.